answer. It's not like number 04. They go back to back track and get on back. Fuck up here. Let's have some fun.
Everyone's good. Everybody say what's up to Gary Decker.
Yo, everyone say what's up to my man, Hood. Say hey, Hood. That's your boy. Alright. This one's called Armageddon Blues. We'll be right back. To Chris Osh. He couldn't be here tonight. He's played too many sets and needed a break. So Mr. America decided to fill in. What? Huh? Cool.
Hey, but Peyton's already halfway there, man.
Drop him.
Would you rally?
We got a new song, it's called Divine Apprehension. Let me see you jump around.
We'll be right back.
And we got power to keep the world open. There's no thing to the people going to the world. So we stay with the goddess, standing right. I want to look for the something of the people straight from the world. It's all been changed.
Trap rap after party? No?
No, probably not.
That's why.
Charlie was there!
Hey,
boogie, boogie.
I want to thank my man Charlie Warhawk for the belt. Without it, I would put myself on stage, and that's one of my greatest fears. So, this one's called Lake of Fire. This, there we go.
Come on,
Two songs left. I need a minute. But this is the last time we'll ever play this song. So if you know it, get your pants pulled up. Finish your beer. I'm ready whenever you are, Blake.
I'm sorry.
There's a lot of you here, my friends from Detroit, and from Missouri, and Illinois, East Coast, West Coast, and I think Timmy and Jared, and somewhere everybody working on this shit. It took me like 10 minutes to think everyone, so let's just thank Hood collectively. Bam, Gary's up there. Gary's up there, everyone.
motherfucker. 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 Motherfucker.